folks, Gip Erskine here, Values Driven Coaching. Just wanted to give you a few more insights as to what makes up Values Driven Coaching. And I was given a set of questions, podcast interview questions, that I thought I'd answer for you so you can get deeper insights as to whether or not Values Driven Coaching is right for you. So if you're a property manager, managing office complexes, mixed use, retail malls, something in the commercial management space, then this may be just for you. So question number one, what do you wish everybody understood about your role as a coach? So having been in property management for, this is my 38th year in commercial real estate and property management, the thing that I wish people knew most about my coaching is the fact that it's based upon your highest values. There's been incredible studies by my mentor, Dr. John DeMartini, who's been able to synthesize over 290 ologies, biology, astrology, mythology, and really synthesize what the basis is. Forgive the overhead air traffic here, but really synthesize what the basis is that values drive all behavior. All human behavior are driven by values. And these aren't principles, these aren't social norms, these aren't social imperatives like ethics and trustworthiness and communication and all these things that you see plastered on the walls of corporate America. No, these are what you're committed to. These are what drive you. These are what make you up. And so the one thing that I wish everybody knew about my coaching methods, my coaching styles, and what I base everything on is you and what drives you. And it's the discovery of your highest values, that once you understand that, then your executive center comes online and your forethought comes online and your clarity gets super, super acute. And you realize that when you actually discover your highest value, that's your purpose. That's what you're here on earth to deliver. This is what you're committed to, and it takes no effort. Not just the discovery, but the actual fulfillment of it. And so if you can honor your values and then orchestrate your day around the fulfillment of your values and be objective with those and see the good and the bad and the challenges and the support and all those things, then you're filling up your day with your highest values, your highest priority objectives. It's going to help you continue to easily fulfill your goals and aspirations where you otherwise might frustrate and hesitate and procrastinate on some of the things that you just find yourself struggling with. Well, guess what? Those are low on your hierarchy of values. So there is a hierarchical structure, and it makes up your set of values that's fingerprint specific just to you. And when you realize that, you stepped into your authenticity, your power, you actually know thyself. As the Delphi Oracle says, know thyself, love thyself, be thyself. And I teach some of that in you know, phase one of the values-driven coaching and the values-driven service model. So that's what I wish everybody understood about my methods and the coaching that I give for property managers.